as you arise this day, I want to assure you that God is with you. God is with you. Sometimes, like Gideon, we ask, God, where are you in my problems? Where are you in my difficulty? Where are you in my challenges? Where are you, God? Have you turned your face away from me? Have you turned your back towards me? But God wants to tell you that I will never leave you. I will never forsake you. Though you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I am with you. How do I know that God is with you? You are still alive in spite of the challenges. You are still breathing in spite of the challenges. You are still together in spite of the challenges. And he's with you to carry you through. He said to Gideon, thou mighty man of valor, I am going to do something great for you. What is my prayer for you today as you arise? Do something great. Do something great. Do something outstanding. Do something special. Do something beneficial. Do something wonderful for whosoever is listening this morning. Do something great, O God, and inspire them and let them know that you are with them in Jesus' name.